Okay, so I got back here. I'm gonna try to be a little bit more conservative, so I don't die so much. As I say that, I'm gonna get killed. I notice that the shotgun's actually not bad against these guys if you're just close.
Execution style.
That was pretty freaking brutal. Freaking like crowbarred his neck off. But anyway, I did see something over here. Yeah, something I don't care about. Oh look, you're hiding pretty well, huh? Oh my freaking god, okay. Can you have the right weapon out? Like, what was that? I had the shotgun out before and it just doesn't... Better if you could have like two weapons equipped at once. And why you'd ever want to lock on to anyone in this game. I have no idea. You kill these guys again, fun. Sound delay, holy shit. Dude, it's one bad thing about guns, it's like they move so fast and they like duck around everything and it just isn't, they're awful. Just use melee. I guess I could try sneaking. It looked like they were kinda not paying attention. I go a knife to the neck instantly kills them, but a axe to the face does not. Oh, did I get? I didn't see this. Cool. I missed what, like 10 of them.
Surprise.
What is this zombie doing? He's just staring at a wall. I can't even get over there, can I? Nope. I'm well aware of the garbage that lies beyond the door. Smash. What is this? What was that about? I'm swinging at them, but it doesn't even seem like it's hitting. I was doing really well, too, and it's like, nope. They decided to be immune to axe slices and attacks
from behind
today for some reason. I guess they kind of ran out of ideas and decided to make like bluish enemies of the same ones.
Never heard me coming.
Is that another item I didn't notice? Like it matters. I think I forgot the other one in the other room anyway.
There's no need for concern.
That's all the files, I think. Okay, you're not gonna shoot crap at me.
They called them here. They called them volunteers.
Huh? Who's that? Volunteers? And these things? There. Holy shit, about time. Some broke a mirror. Good luck. Oh, this is where the okay. I see him come out of the ground now, that's interesting. What the fuck? His arm like teleported. Whoa. It's like a mysterious like wave. Give me the trophy for executions. I'm supposed to go over there. Okay, this can't. Okay, like, fuck this. The camera got really weird. Okay, I guess not. Execution.
Your face, my rage.
Okay. This game is so buggy. How is this so buggy? It's like they got nothing right. Ooh. That is not English.
Bad news.
Good news. Okay, well, I'm stuck. That's some pretty bad news.
Who sent you? Who are you working for?
Myself. Get the fuck out of here.
That thing, it's chasing me!
Get here, he won't follow. We're about to pull the trigger. Now's your only chance to get off the island. Keep moving, Cliff.
What the fuck? You cheater.
Make this stop.
You have to understand, the PGO uses people. They don't care who it hurts. They intended to use this virus, use it to control the world.
Damn it.
So I made it work faster, better. I took them out before they could take us out. Like they took out my father. Like they'll take you out.
Okay. I'm gonna fall from the sky again. And he's gone. It's pretty convenient. I ended up at the right door. Even though he's never been here. Whoa. It's like I was playing with no textures the entire time and just loaded. Okay. This is an office.
We're upstairs. Hurry before Aaron comes.
You're not upstairs, you're right there. Who the heck is that? A picture of yourself? In your own office? It's kinda dumb.
Devin! You there? Devin?
Cliff, here's the deal. This is the serum.
Trade it for the notes.
It's the cure
right?
For the virus. I finally completed it. And for everyone's sake, you must use it, Cliff.
You yourself. Really?
Devin!
I'm sorry, but this serum is the only hope that you and humanity have left.
Why did he come out of nowhere and then pass out?
Please. Well, well. What was it you were trying to prove again?
Shut up!
You can't get rid of me.
I just killed you, like, not, like, what, when? I like how the liquids are staying in there. Chapter 10. Okay, what is happening?
What the fuck?
Yeah, seriously. Let me guess, he's immune too? Those are some nice images. Okay, so I was in a building. Then rocks grew. And now I'm in a forest. A jungle. Does he have any other acid trip? Yeah, jungle?
Devin? God, where am I?
Whoopsies. We killed more of these guys. Come on. Hopefully there's no shadowy Wolverine dude.
Just keep on going.
It's kind of dumb that you gain, like, you know, health ups or whatever, but you still take the same hits, if not less. Well, that was easy.
Shit.
That was real.
It's like delayed. What's going on?
Yeah, sure. This looks familiar.
It's me, kinda, sorta.
What? That's.
I'm you, dummy.
Clearly
oh, no,
not.
You can't, you won't.
Kill yourself. Survive.
I can do better. Come on now.
Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. Got to sit in the cutscene again? Oh my fucking god, this game. This is why I hate this is a good reason why I hate this game. He died. Oh crap. Well, hopefully you don't like skipping cutscenes like it was 2002.
God, where am I?
Redoing fights. How much damage they did in one swipe?
I'm
get the fuck out of here,
dead.
Glitch.
Dead.
How did I die? One of them was dead and the other one was like 10 feet away. The pistol's not really like, useless now. I guess I can waste a bullet. I guess I can try it. I can run.
Devin? God, where am I?
So delayed.
Shit.
That was real.
Yeah, sure.
Like, the game's audio is just delayed. That's so weird.
This looks familiar.
Do you think they're gonna...
It's even worse than last time. This isn't me. The game's audio is actually delayed right now.
I'm you, dummy.
Not anymore.
Oh no, you're not. You can't. You won't.
Better. Come on now. The question is, can you really kill yourself?
Is it possible to hit him without trading? Like this, like I'm hitting him, but he's hitting me. I wish health came back faster, come on. This game's annoying enough. The fuck? It's got so much health. There, fuck you.
I just killed myself.
That was so funny. There's more, and it didn't save. So if something goes wrong, I'm fucked. Oh great, it's getting dark. This is gonna go bad.
Eat this. I'm a killer machine. I kill you all day.
He's getting out of control.
Doesn't matter what I do.
Please listen.
You killed me, blah blah blah. Don't care.
I'm okay. Can you hear me?
Is she has psychic powers now?
I'm on an alien world making first contact and shit. Cliff Kalo reporting live from Phoenix X, whatever. Fuck you.
Cliff, you need to wake up. Please.
Oh my god, there's a lot of them.
They're like liquid, spirit guide energy. Gotta absorb their power.
Kill them for me. I love them. Kill me. Kill them for me.
Am I killing, like, everyone in the real world or something? Pretty scary, a zombie with this axe. Whoa, see ya. That's dangerous, it's gonna spread really quick. Burn the entire forest down.
Is this all you got?
Let me show you more.
Do
a lightning strike.
I ain't even breaking a sweat here.
At least I can see now. Kinda. Notice I don't think it's saved since before the boss fight, so. I swear, if I die or something.
What am I doing?
Fight it! Fight it.
Almost lost it.
This is the real you, you know.
It's not me.
You don't know shit about
yourself. I don't know shit what's going on. This game has nothing to do with Dead Island, so why they call it Dead Island, I don't know. Yeah, these guys are like T-posing. How did that end up hitting me? Did I just deload them? Seriously? I deloaded enemies in a game that came out in 2014. Seriously. Okie dokie. Don't hit me.
Whoa, this dream is really going off the rails, get it?
Yeah, it's so funny.
Here, I need you to use this. I can't do it for you. Use it!
Use what? Pot? Sorry.
Please,
don't do it.
Take what I gave you. You need to see. Open your eyes.
Even if he is like a zombie, like how? He just got bit like soon after or soon before. He's got like a fascination with lava. Okay, well that looked really bad. He literally just froze in place and fell.
Whoa, still alive.
In space now? On ice blocks?
Oh, booty ball down. Now you're stuck.
No, no,
oh,
you
what's
said
this?
I could get out of here.
Really, oh, they're giving me ammo. Oh, no.
Look who I'm talking to. You
just destroyed the testicle,
take
whatever
the
that was.
Serum. You need it to survive.
They know that I'm like flipping out. What was that?
I wasn't running away. I came here to prove something.
And you already faced your dad, so you must be fine now.
Okay, I'm like. Then it pushes you all the way back to the beginning. You have to fight yourself again. Wouldn't that be funny?
Oh.
fuck? Like, look how many enemies there are! What the fuck? What do you want me to do? See? Like, what is this? There's, like, so many fucking enemies. What do you want me to do about it?